over there. Another of Garm's realm tears.
Thank you.
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay. I'm assuming those people aren't friendly.
I believe you assume right, lad.
Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Helka!
Nice. Good thing that bridge survived the fall. Do you hear that?
That no can kill your friend, brother!
Another bridge. Think you can lower it?
Learn anything?
Looks like there's something hanging from the tree above us. Wonder if that could help. Bet we can use that. How are we gonna get the fire from one side to the other? Helka! Oh, nice. That's it. That did it. Break its guard!
Patience is piety.
What is wrong?
Please, leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
We know Freya. Maybe we can help.
You are not her. Even if you gathered the Mangold, Mire, and Home, you wouldn't know what to do with them.
What are they for?
I need to cure my illness. I am doomed to die.
I'd like to try anyways. She wants a cure, but she's already dead.
I don't think she knows she's passed.
We should try to help her.
No point.
Maybe if we give her the ingredients she wants, she'll think she's cured and her soul can move on.
No point.
Well, I'd like to try. She said she needed Mangold, Mire, and Poem. I bet we could find them.
It's worth a try.
Must have been one of Freya's worshippers.
A lot of people followed Freya, huh?
Aye, she was quite popular in these parts a long time ago.
I'm pretty sure we only need one more ingredient.
It is a waste of our time.
Freya would want us to help her.
Freya is not here.
That's it. Father, I think we have what we need to cure the spirit.
Death cannot be cured.
But we can at least make her feel like she's better.
If it will quiet her, let us go.
Have you finally...
We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel... Freya.
She's not here. But we are.
Who are you?
Friends of Freya.
She sent you to cure me?
I'm sure she's sorry she couldn't be here to do it herself.
Tell Freya. I thank her for sending assistance. I knew she wouldn't forget me.
We will.
Shall we continue?
Definitely. I want to see what else is around here.
This crest is Odin's. Apparently the Vanir thought to make a crest for him. How hospitable.
Go! Alka!
break the chain from here too, yeah? That opened the gate. We can head back and go inside.
Left side, brother! Huh.